Well, ladies and gentlemen, you asked for it, now you got it. Welcome to the Royal Rumble. Enough talking, anticipation, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Royal Rumble. We're live, and I just hope this arena has built the code because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth. As usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it.
Tonight, you're facing the best WWE has to offer. John Cena has been the guy for years now. If you want to take over his spot, you're going to have to leave it all in the ring tonight.
What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CN Puma, and as you can see, and as Paul Heyman told us, if we want to get that spot, we got to take out John Cena. Now, we've been feuding with John Cena for, I guess, about this month of January, and we've only faced him a couple of times, but we did win all of those times, and we are just over the moon. And there we go. Get off of me, John. Over the moon in rivalry points. Got over 50, something like that. He was really getting us in the promo department. I was just looking at my stats or my attributes before I started the video, and I am a 91 overall, and our promo stat is pretty high. It's almost at 100, but it didn't really matter. I mean, it all matters on the choices that you're making. So, you know, it's hard to gauge the crowd, and even when you do gauge the crowd, they don't tell you, you know, what choice you're making, so it's difficult. Uh-oh, not what I wanted. From the top rope, and John Cena leisurely gets to his feet here. Kick to the face. Big kick there. Come on now. Here we go. Oh, look at Puma. He's picking John up. Boom! That yellow and black attire of CM Puma. Got the new entrance. You know how I like to do things with CM Puma, and when at the pay-per-views, change it up a little bit, because you know you can't always be the same. Come on, big! Oh my gosh, huge kick! That's a big knee, and Puma already top rope, going for it. Boom! I mean, this match just started, John, and you are already getting destroyed. Puma stunner right there. Very nice. Very, very nice. I mean, he's already red. Look. Oh, no. I do not want to quit this match. Options, match options. Well, I was going to show you guys. There, look. It's on Legend. Difficulty Legend. And we are just totally wrecking John Cena right now. Get kicked. Oh, low kick. Other side. Oh, well, I went for another kick on the other side, and he got us. John, get off of me. Big, that's that sting chop. Sending John now across the ropes. Lifting him up. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to lift him. I actually wanted to duck underneath. John with the reversal, but he is out. Out of reversals, Johnny. Kabam. You know what that means. It's time. It's time to take it to Mr. Cena and just do anything and everything we absolutely can. Going to taunt to the crowd, and he's... Oh, I'm done. Never mind. So come on, John. Stand it up. He does have one signature back. I'm sorry, one reversal back, but it doesn't matter. My goodness. Up to the top. This is full throttle all the way. And CM Puma is just destroying John Cena right now. Not what I wanted. Get. Yeah. And we're going to put John up against the ropes. Big drop kick, and we're going to send him over and follow it up. Oh, he moved out of the way. But we can move too, John. Kick to the face. Uh-oh. Nice reversal there from John. Too fast. Shoot. And we don't have a second reversal for the major. So we are just going to have to take a beating for the moment. As he gets up. We haven't been able to do this. I've been wanting to try and destroy John on this announce table, and we haven't been able to. Oof. Really? You're just going to come out and hit me and leave? God. Come on, John. We're going to taunt it up here. And there we go. That got him to come out. And those knees to the back, followed by a DDT. Ooh, almost on that monitor, John. You almost got yours. Here we go. Here we go. Taking him over to the announce table. Oh, he reversed it. He reversed it. And now we're out here stumbling around. Come on, Puma, wake it up. John's pumping those shoes up, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all, because you know, why would you stay so close to the damn ropes, John? You got to know by now that I'm gonna attack you in any way possible, right? So here's what we're gonna do: stand up, in an effort to get 5 stars, because we, you know, I think if we can string some matches together and get 5 stars. Oh my gosh, that was so fast! That happened so quick. Get off me! If we can string some 5-star matches together, I'm hoping that we'll be able to move up the Intercontinental Championship ladder. And, you know, can I get on top of this? Not at the moment, I guess. Uh-huh. I can pump up the crowd too, John. Get over here. He's running out there. His comeback has run out. Let's give this another shot, and it works this time. John being picked up by Yellow and Black Cena. Yellow and Black Puma. I got so excited I misspoke. We got the Black and Yellow coming up, and look at this. You know how Puma likes to do. Puma likes to really work the arm of fools. Oh, man. Get your butt in the ring. There you go. And now I'm just going to stand right here, and I'm going to do a little taunting to the crowd. You over there, you guys over there, and you in the back. You know I love you. Oh, well, we better get in. I didn't think about the dang count because I want him to come over here. I want to grab him. I want to grab him and do that tornado DDT from the ropes.
Gotta be careful not to take on.
Come on. Oh, I had a feeling that was going to happen. Yes, I did. All right, it's okay. Well, we're knocked down a little bit, but we're not out. You know that. CM Puma is a damn beast, and he's going to do anything and everything he can. Uh-oh. Okay. No, sir, not today. Get in the ring. Get in that ring and come on over. Stand up. Oof. Huge spear from that second rope, and now we're going to go up again. Just a big. Oh, man, that was massive. That was massive. And now, you know what? No, not yet. Not yet. I'm not done with you, John Cena. Oh, man. No, I just said I'm not done, but that doesn't mean you can. What? As a precaution. Damaged ribs like that. Oh, gosh. John, that's a pretty sweet move, I gotta say. Oh, okay, we're gonna go for the pin after that? I don't think so. I don't think so, John. A little too fast on there. And an elbow right to the top of the mask of CM Puma. Too fast again, and oh, boy. No. Oh, get off. Get off of me, John. Come on. Oh, he reversed it. Okay. Right when you stand up, you're going to reverse stuff? Is that how we're going to do things? Where's he going? And we moved out of the way. Very nice. And now, neck breaker. Here we go. Here we go. Check him, ref. Check him. Because I'm about to check him. I'm about to check this fool. I'm about to chin check this fool. Here we go. Boom!
Woo!
Get up, Johnny. Your time is done, son. This is not your time. This is my... What in the world? Where's he... What's he doing here? Oh. What in the... No! Oh! Holy cow. That was a pretty good move there, John. I will say so. I will say that. That was nice. But I don't think I'm going to allow you to beat me. Because a lot of things... What? Come on. I had that in reverse mode. Totally, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Because we'll just kick out. And we'll stand up and kick those legs out from under you, you jerk. And you know what? We're going to send you into the turnbuckle and get you up on that top rope. This is how the end of John Cena. This is how the end of John Cena happens. Maybe. Maybe. Nope. Okay. Apparently not. Apparently John's not going out that way. So what we're going to have to, we're going to have to create this moment on our own. Okay, we can just totally miss John. Let's try it again. What is happening? Why isn't this working? Okay, don't move. Got him that time. Criminy. But you know that doesn't really mean anything. Because you know... God dang it. Shoot. Okay. We got the comeback, so let's get it going here. We'll get our signature. And just take it to John here. Bam! Does he have a finisher? Nope. So you know what that means? That means we going up top, suckas. Off the top. Damn, he reversed it. He reversed it. Son of a B, John Cena. Punch to the face. Shoot. No, sir. No, sir. Here we go. Look at this. Look at the twirl and the tilt-a-whirl of John Cena. You're not reversing it this time, fool. No, not at all. Here we go. John's pretty far out there. Can we reach? Let's see. Let's see if we can reach John. Oh, man. We got him. We got him. And now we weren't able to get the pin on him just a second ago. But let's see. And he reversed this move earlier. Not this time. Hook his head. Flip him over. Bam. Face buster. And that's it. The downfall of John Cena begins. Two. Oh my gosh. There is no way. There's no friggin' way. Come on now. Here we go. Here we go. And now we got to take it to John Cena, I guess. I mean, oh man, face first. Too fast, and here comes the five knuckle shuffle. Oh my gosh. Oh man, we pretty much had this one in the bag, I thought, and it doesn't look that way. Come on, I reversed it again. I'm pushing the dang button. No, holy Toledo. John, you can't beat me. You cannot beat me. And you know what? If we got to end the match on a move like this, bust him open. It did. It did. It did bust him open. Oh, okay. Okay, a little judo flip reversal there. All right. It don't matter, John. It doesn't matter. Dang, he is burning through. No! Holy Toledo! John Cena just got smashed. And you know what? We're going to do that again. Go for the pin off the knee smash. Look at John. He's covered in blood. Oh, my gosh. And he kicks out. He kicked out again. My goodness. Boom. All right, John. It's time for you to go. Paul Heyman has me next in line here in the WWE, and I need you to step aside. I need you to do the job. Put over a young fella, and he does. CM Puma, folks, your winner at the Royal Rumble. We've beaten John Cena. Now, what does that mean? Does that mean we're done with John? I don't know. We had multiple attempts at trying to be John's friend, and he slapped those hands away. And then he tried to attack us after one match, and of course that wasn't going to happen. So let's get into it. Let's see where we are here. Rivalry 1. We have beaten John Cena. So let's get to the Royal Rumble card here and take a look at what you guys didn't see before we started our match. Okay, so Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns retain the tag team championships because, you know, they're the forever champs apparently. Usos beat the Primetime Players. CM Puma has wrecked John Cena. Here we go. Daniel Bryan defeats Dolph Ziggler. The Miz defeats TJ Stevens. Look at that. This is a fantastic match. Kevin Owens wins. Here we go. No holds barred. WWE Championship. The Rock versus Brock. And Brock Lesnar retains. And here we go. Are we not in the Royal Rumble? I guess not. Who has won the Royal Rumble? Is it going to come up and tell us? I don't think it's said. So there you have it. Our relationship with John Cena has gotten higher, and we are no longer in a rivalry with John Cena. And we didn't move up the dang card again. T-shirt sales way back up, of course. Man, what do we got to do here? Baron Blade just swooping in, coming in at number two. Well, so we're going to team up with Dolph Ziggler, apparently, and take on Finn Balor and Baron Blade. But let's see, who's above us here? At number five, let's go to number five. Let's see Cesaro. So does Cesaro have a match? Seth and Chris Jericho, Baron and Tyson, Zack Ryder and Heath Slater, John Cena, Mark Henry, Triple H, and The Undertaker, and Brock versus The Rock. So who's on the list? Oh, this is a battle royal. Okay. That's okay. I thought it was a tag team match. So that works. So let's look at here real quick. So Finn Balor's above him. And okay, so we're kind of in the match with all these people. Not a single title changed hands at the Royal Rumble. But that's okay, because we are on our way, hopefully, moving up this this Intercontinental Championship rankings. My goodness. I mean, what can we do here? Perform an OMG moment during your match. I can do that. I mean, there's a lot of them here that I'm not just going to do. But it is what it is. Okay, so no rivalry, no tag partner. We have a match, a fatal four-way battle royal. Multi-man matches are super fun. When I play them online with OCWFed.com guys, and we have, you know, triple threats, or, you know, we have these four-ways, they are a blast. Just because of that rollout system, it's fantastic. I'm excited to get into that one. So come on back. We start February. I'm not sure what's in February. Battleground, maybe? Or Fastlane? No, Fastlane might be in April. I'm not sure. So, either way, come back. We are now in February. We have beaten John Cena, and apparently that didn't mean dick for these Intercontinental Championship rankings. But we're now in a match with Dolph, Finn, and Baron Blade. 6-4-2. Let's get it going here, and let's get that victory. Put on a 5-star match and move up the friggin' rankings and get that IC title. So thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this. If you like seeing CM Puma change those colors every month and different things going on at the pay-per-view, we might start actually switching up what he's wearing instead of just the colors. So we will have to see what happens there. So thanks again, guys. I've been CM Puma. I'm out.